Yes.
There's another one approaching.
Hello, who is this? Ooh, a rich person. All right, right this way. I am Sir Billiam III, the owner of this here mansion. I don't live at this mansion very often. Frankly, it's one of the smaller mansions that I own.
Really?
But I think the smallness of it gives it a nice, cozy feeling. I'm feeling a bit thirsty. Butler! Fetch me some wine!
I'm not his help!
This is not a butler. This is a Minecraft streamer.
Thank you. I'm Karl. Anyway.
I'm glad to see we're all having a good time.
Look at this wine!
Oh yes, it's great. This hideous poor person, a commoner, is my butler. I let him live here in exchange for absolute loyalty and 24/7 service, and sometimes I let him sleep. Yes, but you have to consider that commoners aren't people, they're poor. He's a butler, he doesn't have a name. Names are for people, and this man is poor. Yes, of course. All right, butler, get out of here. I do not want to see you.
What do we do at ballrooms except for being sad about poor people?
Well, that is the bulk of it, but we can also dance and social network.
Thank you. No, I was invited to this part. My name is Droopy. We don't
Butler, throw him out. I terribly apologize. Droopy, I do not know how a commoner got onto this estate. Butler.
Billiam, you needed another butler.
I do need another. I had another butler named Hubert, but he ran off. I can't find him anywhere. Oh, absolutely not. Look at that man.
Thank you.
What? Butler? How was that necessary?
How many words?
3.
I don't know.
It is I, Liaria. It is so great to see you.
Ah, Liaria, so great to see you.
I was delighted to hear from you and hear your message.
Ah, wow. Yes, of course. Welcome to our masquerade.
Oh, what a beautiful estate.
Thank you.
And
it's
who
easily.
Are you? A particular name. It's very nice to meet you. Where
yes.
have you met, Sir Billiam? Oh, good.
That was good service. Just instantly gone. Don't have to look at him. It's like he wasn't there.
Taste the apple juice. The apple juice you have here has no taste and no smell. I wonder why that is.
Where are you?
What was your name again?
It's Droopy Wiener.
Oh, your first name is
just
Drew.
Get out of here.
My last name is P, and my my first name is Drew. My last name Wiener. My middle name P. Here, I'm gonna write a.
Thank you.
excuse me, it's Lord Sebastian. Please do not forget the Lord.
I'm so sorry.
James, it's good to see you again. My old friend, how's the business? How's the wife?
Divorce.
How's the family?
Gone.
It's very difficult to talk to you, James.
Do you have alcohol?
Oh, yes, we have alcohol.
Where's your mother?
Oh, there you are!
Excuse me, I am Oliver Arachtenshire Spitzelist Cumbucket. Now, I'm living in London, I don't know you, so I will explain, which means I've been to London, and I am not old, I have Benjamin Button disease. I'm 63, but you can call me 7 months. I like to swim, and party, and smoke. But Aunt Wishy doesn't like Oliver smoking. She'll get the rope otherwise. Anyway.
Wait, what's your name? James, yeah.
Is it empty?
Oh, Jesus Christ, it's all
gone. Butler, two words! Do you know about this?
Mm-mm.
I don't even know if that's a word. Uh-huh.
Oh, don't do that. I've been to London before, and I never did that before.
Okay, yeah, I couldn't have been.
Yeah.
I am financially liable for any injuries on these premises.
If only we weren't all so rich that we didn't know CPR.
True, true.
I know CPR.
Shut up!
Oh.
You will speak when spoken to only. You are here not to be seen or heard. Poor people don't get healthcare. It's all fine.
This man is either very rich or very poor based on his outfit.
It was good to see you in good health.
It was good to see you. Why, hello, it is I, Lord Sebastian. Oh, very wealthy, I see.
Yes!
Nice to meet you, nice to meet you.
It's a very lucrative business.
I see, very nice. Those very quaint and fancy duds you have.
Thank God.
Hello.
Okay, perfect.
Okay. All the rich people are here, so we're all good.
Awfully quiet.
Those
you're
are
awfully
some very
quiet.
Interesting.
Famous.
Huffs
for
Billiam.
Kind of dumb for a rich person.
Yeah, I feel psst, like some of your
butler,
friends are cool, and then some of them are naked.
Feed the poor man poison. All right, guys, let's pick stocks to short.
Watch your stock. This will never go wrong.
I have a stock of guns in my closet.
This
is that what a stock
wrong
is?
Let us commit some securities fraud as a joke.
Yes.
Woo! Oh, that is yes. Yeah.
That's what we did in London last time.
I'm gonna bet against the economy.
Excellent choice, sir.
Okay.
Why is that?
He does have his knowledge.
What is that, supposed to mean? Are you saying I'm dumb?
Sir, can you spell economy?
Of course. A? What did you say to me? Why would you do?
I don't quite.
I'll have you know,
rich.
this is the color on this is not easy to get. They have to kill like 10 crocodiles.
This is why I do not mingle with the commoners. True, he is poor and likely to commit crimes, as we all know.
And everyone knows poor people are very sneaky.
True. Us rich people only commit financial crimes.
Mm. Yes, and it doesn't count because we don't make it count. Yes!
Exactly, yes. Whoa.
Thank you.
to feed this man poison. Did you do it? Butler, we have decided to give you temporary freedom of speech for 30 minutes.
Ooh. Minutes? Oh, well, I have a question then. So I read something in a book. What is a union?
Okay, never mind. Let's cut off the talking.
This was a bad idea. Yeah, no rights for poor people.